Now that we configured our application to work as a PWA, there are two best practices we need to talk about. First, it's how we handle updates. For that, we are going to go ahead and open the app component. And in here, we are going to import the SW update from the Angular Service Worker package. We are also going to inject it into the constructor. And in here, we're going to create a conditional, and we're going to check if the SW update is available. Then we are going to run some code. And what we are going to do is that we are going to subscribe to that is available. And whenever there is an available lesson, we're going to trigger a pop-up to ask our users, a new version is available, do you want to load it? And then we're going to reload the page. This is mostly so that when we find an updated version in our service worker, we can have our users reload the page so that they can get the latest version of our application. The second best practice is that we can give context to our user when we want them to install our application. If you let the service worker or the browser decide when they'll ask the user to install your application, like to add them to the home screen, they might do that while the user is busy doing something else. So the user might just discard that and then they won't get the chance to install your application. But if you want to give the user more context, you can create a functionality where you specifically ask the user to click on a button or something else, and then that way they can install the application. For that, we're going to create a new function below our constructor, and we are going to call it getInstallPrompt. In here, we're going to add an event listener to the window object. This event listener is going to listen for the beforeInstallPrompt event, and then it's going to get this event. The first thing we want to do here is to prevent the default. So we are going to prevent this event for asking the user, do you want to add our application to the home screen? Once we stop the event for asking our users, we are going to create a class variable called installPrompt. And then in here, we're going to say, okay, this.installPrompt is going to be equal to whatever event we got here. And then we can create a new function, and we can call that function ask user to install app. And what we're going to do here is that we're going to call this.installPrompt.prompt. And this here will trigger the event that will ask the user if they want to install the application in their home screen.